got this rat, this annoying, heat-eating fucking rat. And it brings up questions. You know, see, Bill, like, you're the new guy. Girlfriend. Why don't you stay in the bar that night I got your numbers? Social security numbers?
Yeah.
Everybody's fucking numbers.
Is this something that you just want to go ahead and ask me? Because I'll give you the fucking answer, all right? Frank, look at me. Look at me. I'm not the fucking rat, okay? I'm not the fucking rat.
Two keys to success in the broker business. First of all, you gotta stay relaxed.
Yeah.
You jerk off?
Do I jerk off? Yeah. Yeah, I jerk off, yeah.
How many times a week?
Like three or four times, maybe.
I gotta pump those numbers up. Those are rookie numbers in this racket. I jerk off at least twice a day.
Wow.
Once in the morning, right after I work out, and then once right after lunch.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I want to. That's not why I do it. Mm-hmm. I do it because I need to. Mm-hmm. Think about it. You're dealing with numbers all day long. Mm-hmm. Decimal points, high frequencies, bang, bang, bang. Digits. All very acidic, above the shoulders, mustard. Mm-hmm. All right? Mm-hmm. It kind of can wake some people out.
Mm-hmm. Right?
You gotta feed the geese to keep the blood flowing. Mm-hmm. I keep the rhythm below the belt.
Oh my gosh.
That's really funny. Really funny.
What do you mean I'm funny?
It's funny, you know. It's a good story. It's funny. You're a funny guy.
What do you mean? You mean the way I talk? What?
Just, you know, you're just funny. It's funny, you know, the way you tell the story and everything.
Funny how? I mean, what's funny about it?
Tommy, no, you got it all wrong.
Oh, Anthony. He's a big boy. He knows what he said. What'd you say?
You're right.
Funny how? What?
You're funny.
You mean, let me understand this, because maybe it's me. I'm a little fucked up, maybe. But I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown. I amuse you. I make you laugh. I'm here to fucking amuse you. What do you mean funny? Funny how? How am I funny?
No, you know how you tell a story? What?
No, I don't know. You said it. How do I know? You said I'm funny. How the fuck am I funny? What the fuck is so funny about me? Tell me. Tell me what's funny.
So what do you do now?
You know, ride around nights mostly. Subways, buses, figure, you know. I'm gonna do that, I might as well get paid for it.
Wanna work uptown nights, South Bronx, Harlem?
I just wanna work long hours. I work anytime, anywhere.
You got a 44 Magnum?
It's an expensive weapon.
It's alright, I got money.
It's a real monster. Stop at a car at 100 yards, put it around right through the engine block.
How much for everything? You talking to me? There's something inside.